press 1.
Hey, you already know who this is. It's the Triangle, a.k.a. Illuminati. Cube! What? Man, I ain't never thought we was gonna get you, bruh. Yeah. What you rocking with Trump? Bruh, look, you know he couldn't even manage a McDonald's. Come on, bruh. You talking, what, come on now. What other policies or what other things has he promised that he actually did? And you fell for the okie doke? This the no Vaseline cube we talking about? Hey, you say you asking questions and all of that. That's cool. But then you got the nerve to go on the news looking like Bin Laden? What we doing? Is this straight out of Compton or straight out of Iran or Iraq? Hey, four lives. Hey, keep doing what you doing, man. We might cut you a little deal, man. How much money you want? What you need, bruh? You just gotta sacrifice one thing. But man, you really acting up like you already look like you ain't got enough sunlight and all that little stuff. But hey, welcome to the team, bruh. I never thought when somebody told me it was Cube, I said, you a lie, bruh. You a lie. Let me go ahead. Did that little clicky clackly went on the internet. I said, that is Cube with the turban. Hey. Look, call us on three-way, bruh, see what we can get connected. Alright? Meantime, between time, I'ma holler at you. We got an eye on you, bruh. Yeah.
Message deleted.